It was a gym called Golden Gloves. They used to shut the place down for Mike. Everlast made a special bag for him. They were just massive. You couldn't put your arms around them. When he would hit a regular bag that you would buy, you know when you break a firecracker? That's what the bag would look like when he would hit it. The power that this guy had when he punched. There was a gym.